thousands of doors. Opening all at once. My God, they're beautiful.
What, the stars?
Come on. Come on, it's this way. Come on!
Are you going to open it?
It's no good. Damn it. I thought once we were here, I could fully control it. I thought...
What is that?
It's a key.
Where did it come from?
It's always been there. I just couldn't see it. See? Not stars. They're doors.
Doors to?
To everywhere. All that's left is the choosing.
What are all these lighthouses? Why are we...
There are a million, million worlds. All different, all similar. Constants and variables.
What?
There's always a lighthouse. There's always a man. There's always a city.
How do you know this?
I can see them through the doors. You, me, Columbia, Songbird. Sometimes, something's different. We have the same...
Constants and variables.
Yes. Exactly. We swim in different oceans, but land on the same shore. And it always starts with a lighthouse.
I don't understand.
We don't need to. It'll happen all the same.
Why?
Because it does. Because it has. Because it will.
There are so many choices.
And they all lead us to the same place. Where it started.
No one tells me where to go.
Booker. We've already been.
Right after Wounded Knee. I was looking for...
Come on now, time's a-wasting.
Why were you here?
Are you ready to have your past erased? Are you ready to have your sins cleansed? Are you ready to be born again? Take my hand.
No. No, I don't want to.
You already did, didn't you?
Are you ready to be born again?
I am.
Do you hate your sins?
I do.
Do you hate your wickedness?
Yes.
Do you want to clean the slate, leave behind all you were before, and be born again in the blood of the
yes.
Lamb? Jesus, wash this man clean. Father, make him born again. Lord,
stop it.
What are you doing to
it? Get off me! Get off!
Son!
You didn't go through with it.
You think a dunk in the river's gonna change the things I've done? Let's get out of here. Hey, look, these doors of yours, they're all tears, right? Well, open one up. Open one up to Paris. I want to be shut of all this.
Not until we find Comstock.
Comstock's dead!
No. He was here. This way.
And what of my debts?
Bring us the girl, and wipe away the debt.
This is the man who hired me to find you.
Really?
Yes. The girl for the debt. There was no baby, and if there was, I sure as hell wouldn't give it over to this guy.
Booker, you don't leave this room until you do.
DeWitt, time is running short. Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
You can wait as long as you want. Eventually, you'll give him what he wants.
How do you know all this?
I can see all the doors, and what's behind all the doors. And behind one of them, I see him.
Comstock. What choice do I have?
The debt's paid. Mr. Comstock washes you of all your sins.
Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt.
There was no baby. The deal was I go to Columbia to get you.
Booker, you're bleeding.
Oh. I remember. I remember.
Now we've upset him.
I don't expect this next bit will do much for his mood.
Come on.
What are we doing here? Comstock's dead. We can just go on with our lives. You don't need
dead?
To...
You mean like Chen Lin? Like Lady Comstock? No. He is alive in a million worlds. It's not over because the Prophet is dead. It will only be over when he never even lived in the first place.
Hey, the deal's off, you hear me?
Unstable.
The deal is off!
It's
give her
Lin,
back!
Hurry.
Give her back!
Fine, are you mad?
Give her back, you son of a bitch!
It's ready! Go!
No! No, no,
shut
no!
Shut down the machine!
No!
Shut it
Anna.
Down! Shut down
Anna.
The machine now! Do it!
Give me back my daughter! No! Anna?
No. No. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Anna, I'm sorry.
She's gone, Hooker. Anna's gone. You shared this room with your regret for almost 20 years. Until one day, a man came to you and offered you a chance at redemption. A chance for us to be together.
I told you it would work.
We already know it works. The question is, will he?
Anna.
You suppose he branded himself as some sort of penance? Don't see the point. What's done is done. What's done will be done. I suppose the brand is his hair shirt, as he is ours.
I pray the dead. Wipe away the debt.
See? He's starting to put his story together.
You're quite fond of this theory of yours.
He's manufacturing new memories from his old ones.
Well, the brain adapts.
I should know. I've lived it.
Hooker, wake up. Hooker, wake up. This is where it started.
I sold you. I sold you.
To your credit, you did try to weasel out of the deal.
This is all Comstock's fault. What if I went back? Killed him before he did any of this?
Things get set in motion.
How would one know how far back to go?
That's the only way to do it. Go back to when he was born. And I'll smother the son of a bitch in his crib.
Sure. This is what you want.
I have to. It's the only way to undo what I've done to you.
Booker DeWitt, are you ready to be born again?
Why are we back here?
This isn't the same place, Booker.
Of course it is. I remember.
Are you ready to leave behind all that has gone before? Wipe the slate clean.
Who are you?
You chose to walk away. But in other oceans, you didn't. You took the baptism. You were born again as a different man.
Comstock.
It all has to end. To have never started. Not just in this world, but in all of ours.
Smother him in the crab.
Smother. Smother.
Smother.
Smother. Smother. Before the choice is made. Before you are reborn.
And what name shall you take, my son?
He's Zachary Comstock. He's Booker DeWitt.
No. And both.
Oh, my God.